Yes, Nanajwa Sessa, HR Manager for Ablekuma West Municipal Assembly. Prior to joining the HR Mentoring Program, I had been asking myself some questions like, where do I turn to for professional advice? How do I create the necessary connections as a young and upcoming HR professional? And joining the HR Mentoring Program, I must say, has given me answers to these questions. It has been a support system for me in that I have been able to meet and interact on a personal level with seasoned HR practitioners, tap into their wealth of knowledge, and also learn from their experiences. Also, coming into contact with young HR practitioners like myself has been of valuable importance. Being mid-level HR practitioners, we identify easily with ourselves, and we are able to share ideas and share our challenges and also solutions to problems that we may be facing in our line of work. I also got the opportunity to write about the HR Mentoring Program for the Human Capital Magazine Africa, which is a far-reaching magazine. For me, that has been a greatest reward for being on the HR Mentoring Program.